the rice bowl of Vietnam, the delta is carpeted in a dizzying variety of greens. It's a water world that moves to the rhythms of the mighty Mekong, where boats, houses, and markets float upon the innumerable rivers, canals, and streams that crisscross the landscape like arteries. The bustling commerce of its towns contrasts sharply with the languid, almost soporific pace of life in the countryside. Here buffalo wallow in rice paddies, coconut and fruit-laden boats float slowly along the mud-brown waters. And to wield exploration of the narrow lanes is amply rewarded with a true taste of rural hospitality and delicious river fish. Elsewhere, mangrove forests teem with the wealth of bird life and bristle with the remains of Viet Cong bunkers, ornate Khmer pagodas and Buddhist temples reaching for the sky. While off-coast islands offer white sand beaches and tropical hideaways to some, and pirate heavens to others. A major transit hub, Vinh Long has good connections to Vietnam's outer islands and its mainland. Take down the surrounding network of streams and canals are many family homes, which take advantage of the flow of traffic to trade. Many families now welcome visitors as guests, giving you the opportunity to experience daily life on the Mekong. The homes sit on the riverbank, surrounded by gardens that nearly always include a small tropical fruit orchard. You'll have your own basic, but spotlessly clean room to stay in. Sitting down to enjoy home-cooked meals with your host family, you'll find them keen to share more about their culture.